Not making any sales? Maybe it's because you're still using bland AliExpress content. Come with me and we'll fix that problem in less than a minute. First, we're gonna head over to Jotly.ai. Once you create an account and log in, go to Dashboard Navigation and choose Templates. Make sure you select e-commerce and then we will create your product name by adding in your product information. You can even choose the tone of voice that best aligns with your brand and how many results you want the AI to generate. Once you press Generate, we receive a list of creative names to choose from. Now that we have a name, we are going to create a product description for your website. Select Product Description and fill out your product information again, then click Generate, and you now have a professional and unique product description for your website. To finish things off, let's head over to AI Images and create our product photos. Write a brief description of your product, click Generate, and boom, we have our own product photos. Just like that, you have everything you need to build your own website that stands out from your competition. If you need help with anything else, feel free to leave a comment and follow for more e-commerce tips.